The name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, one God, Amen. What is the Christian worldview about committing suicide? Simply, the revelation in the Bible saying that all lives are gifts from the hands of God. God is the author of our lives, and He loves everyone. All human beings are beloved by God. And man was created on the image of God. So he had the life from the living God. And this life was made to live forever. It wasn't planned to just to enjoy like 100 years life. It was planned to live eternally. But because of the free will of man, death entered, conquered human nature. And because of this, in order to regain the eternal life, God came by Himself to be one of us, the Son of Man, by incarnation, in order to restore the life forever, because that's the gift of God. But life in the Bible is always related to God. When you have God in your life, now you are living the real human life designed by God. So when you are living your life away from the source of life, that's not considered the real life. So Christians respect all lives of all people, from all nations, all generations, all ages, all characters. We respect everyone. And we consider, according to the Bible, that Christ died for the sake of the salvation of every and each man on earth, in all generations. And God is always inviting everyone to catch the life from the hands of God. He is delivering the life forever by faith, by following Him, being born again from heaven to start your eternal life. So when we speak about committing suicide, it's against the will of God. And also it's against the will of men. Because for anyone to kill himself, he may think that it's my decision. Yes, it sounds like it's yours. But by killing yourself, you're stopping yourself from knowing God, knowing the truth. You are not offering yourself any more chances to understand the will of God and the goal of your life. You are losing eternal life by killing yourself now. So we are not recommending this suicidal attempts anyway. We can see that depression is spreading everywhere because people cannot enjoy the faith, cannot trust in God. That's why they feel very much down. They feel lonely. They feel frustrated. They do not enjoy this life. But when they believe that there is another life waiting for them, when they believe in the promise of the eternal happiness with God, when they believe in the story of salvation, the real story given by God Himself, they were created to live happily forever with God and all the members of humanity if they follow the truth. So, again, we are not recommending any kind of attempting suicide, but we are offering our life, our love, and also our lives as a sacrifice for anyone, as exactly as done by Christ, our Savior. He offered His life in order to give real life and eternal life to everyone. We Christians believe that we are ready to offer our lives in order to give the happy life, the eternal life, the knowledge of God to everyone. Glory to God. Amen.